looks pathetic.
That's what she means, James.
Right, we'd better go investigate.
Yeah.
James?
What you waiting for?
Oh, I'll stay here.
No, you won't!
Stop that! James' parents just passed away!
He's gotta come to their funeral!
Never!
Oh, that's such a sad ending.
That poor kid.
I can't believe James is gone.
I miss him.
James is standing right here.
Lan.
Right.
Do I have a duty to be manipulated?
I don't know.
Meowt. Her voice is catnip to my ears. Now that's what I call a real lady, not a tough, mean, nasty guy like Jesse.
I'll show you tough, mean, and nasty.
Companion. And also, to educate you in your duties as a gentleman of property.
Whoa!